The Metropolitan Manila Development Authority will help ensure the smooth flow of traffic during the observance of Undas. MMDA has deployed several of their personnel on cemeteries, bus terminals, and other places of convergence. Rescue personnel are also on standby in case of untoward incidents. The MMDA has announced number coding is suspended starting tomorrow until November 1.